All right, so I am heading out of Clichy, and they also have a tremendous bit of infrastructure here. Much of Clichy was just kind of marginal at best. And yeah, so we're heading out of Clichy on this very wide cycle path. It's quite nice. As you probably noticed, a couple of motorcycle riders using the space, and pedestrians too. There's a construction zone being able to share the space. But you definitely get the sense that this is the way to get around the Paris region, the northern suburbs. Still have to do something about these delivery trucks. What we saw earlier, where there's a lack of facilities. In a bus and bike lane. These guys want to get over. Alright, so we're back on Avenue de Clichy. We'll be on this for 1.5 kilometers. And this is rush hour traffic, so you can get a good sense as to what it's like coming from a northern suburb into the heart of Paris on some of the decent as well as less than decent infrastructure, as in zero infrastructure. we get back into a protected bikeway. And I am climbing up a pretty steady hill. Riders coming down the hill. Again, this is probably a good quarter mile to maybe even half mile hill. Feels like I've been climbing forever. We are now over the hill in a two-way cycle track on the one side here, and we're heading down. Pretty steady stream of people lined up behind me. All right, so we're at a roundabout here. And these roundabouts are a little insane because they also have signals. It makes absolutely no sense in the world.
Hey, thank you so much for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed this episode of me riding from Clichy back into the heart of Paris. And if you did, please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment down below, and share it with a friend. And if you haven't done so already, be honored to have you subscribe to the channel. Just click on that subscription button down below and ring the notifications bell. Also, I hope you had a chance to see the other 7 episodes of this first day of me riding in Paris since 2015. I was incredibly impressed by the number of people out riding, getting around on these new protected bikeways that the city has built. And obviously there's still an awful lot of work yet to be done, but I believe that Paris will now serve as inspiration for other cities around the world. Again, thank you so very much for watching. It really means a lot to me. Until next time, this is John signing off by wishing you much activity, health, and happiness. Cheers. And again, sending a huge thank you out to all my Active Towns ambassadors supporting the channel on Patreon, Buy Me a Coffee, YouTube Super Thanks, as well as making contributions to the nonprofit and purchasing things from the Active Towns store. Every little bit adds up and it's much appreciated. Thank you all so much.